Right. You're watching the destruction of Daddy's Milk. Live TV. He's gonna have to play very patient. A lot of dash dancing in front of your opponent. Oh! Hard read, call outs. Daddy's Milk not looking like he's appreciating that. Yep, on. He's taking his own stock after that one. Fox. Thinking that Fox is a better decision. Kais with a lot of Fox practice. This might be the time to bust out Wolf. I know that Kais does struggle in that matchup. Chua. Yeah. That wasn't the first game. Yeah. They were quick ones. Yep, so that needs to be teched, unfortunately. It wasn't. Yep, you can only trust Lazo so much. Charizard can close distance very easily, and with his jab pressure, if he gets into that dash animation, you're in a lot of trouble. Because he can stop immediately, and then you get a big, large hitbox jab out, or he could just straight up run up red and massive grab range. So it's like he's got the grab pressure, or he has the standing jab pressure, and that's off of full run range. So you can't. That's the why this stage is kind of actually good in this matchup a little bit. What will it take from Fox? He's got to play a lot of defense. He's got to run around a lot. Yeah, he's got to dash dance a lot like that. You can't stay in one place ever. Can't let Charizard situate with an air, turn around air pressure or jab pressure safely. You gotta pressure the area, whatever you can. If it's not safe, jab is not safe, and neither is air. So if you can bait those options into a hard punish, you have a chance. But if you don't, you're just kind of sunk. You can't laser it forever. It won't get you to kill, unfortunately. Yeah, very interesting, volatile matchup. Ooh. Because Charizard actually does combo. Hold it. Coney, Charizard actually. Fox. Yes, that was three. Told you. Matt in a disbelief on how fast that went. He quit out game two after like 40 seconds. He lost previous stock.